state of my bicep routine. Now you just saw how I did that set. And that is continuous, constant tension throughout the range of motion, throughout the positive and the static, controlled down through the negative, total damage the whole time. Just insane. And I can't say enough about 2-arm cable curls. Again, 2-arm cable curls push my guns from 18 and a half to 20. Mainstay of my bicep routine for the past year and a half. And you can go through my video archives, you're going to see me busting out cable curls over and over and over and over. Cannot say enough about it. The hell with dumbbells and barbells, that's a stuttered approach. Tension on, tension off, tension on, tension off, tension on, tension off. You want continuous tension on those biceps. That's how they thrive. I can't say enough about them. You know, I'm on bodybuilding.com's Body Space Fitness Social Network. And I go by Big Feather. My last name is Feather. My name is David Feather. And I go by Big Feather over there, B-I-G-F-E-A-T-H-E-R, all lowercase, all one word. And over on Body Space is where I house all my data, all my material. Now, Body Space gives you your own dashboard, your own gallery, and your own fit board. And on Body Space is where I put all my pictures, I do all my write-ups. Here you're only seeing videos and a little bit of verbiage when I feel like talking. But over there, I house everything. What I'm eating, how I'm training. I pull a lot of stills off my videos, what I look like. I have competition pictures over there. I picture when I'm weighing 228 shredded over there, and I'm 50 years old. So if you get a chance, you really need to go over there. Go ahead to bodybuilding.com, just hit their icon for Body Space, it's really easy. Log in, it's free, it takes about 2 minutes to log in, you know, get a name. And then type in Big Feather, all one word, lowercase, and it'll take you right over to me. You can friend me. I answer all questions over there too. I got a large following, and I got over 6,000 pictures in my gallery, over 5 years of training. Pictures in my gallery so you can actually see how I've changed and progressed through the years. And you can see what I'm eating, everything I'm eating. And I do a lot of write-ups on how to train back, biceps, chest, legs, calves. So over there is my main gallery where I house everything. And again, I can't say enough, you know. As far as 2-arm cable curl, they just totally put good size on my biceps. I can't say enough about it.